dark spots are really because you can see to the bottom of this water. That's how shallow this is. This big, deep-bodied water is. It's warm, it's clear, and it is amazing. This is absolutely breathtaking. Gosh, I hope you guys get the chance to come out here and take a look at this, because this water, it's just indescribable. Look at that. How do you describe that water?